intercepted. Bailey. On a third and goal. Bailey makes this pick.
He's right off here to the edge of the defense, or to the offense here, and he just is sitting there. Because he's coming underneath, I think Hogan just locked in to Montgomery. Doesn't even see. Look, he throws it right to Deion Bailey. There by Stanford. Then look at Deion Bailey. He kind of looks like he's in man coverage. He falls off of Whitfield. Surprises Hogan. Didn't anticipate him to be sitting there in zone.